I could get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Hey Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones. Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rarum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here. Oh, darn.
Oh, beautiful stonework. But, no. Dates don't match.
Thank you.
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see.
Nope. Bad dates. No swords. Oh, this isn't it. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, and what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Look at that.
Nathan, this way.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed.